Brasil.
It's so awesome to be here in Vancouver and to know that the climax of our Canadian tour is here with you! I have to behave myself. I see way too much.
Go to church!
Temptation. But Canadian girls are really fucking beautiful, aren't they? You guys are lucky. Down in California, if they get next to a flame, I'll melt. You know what I mean? Kind of plastic. This next song. Song that I wrote when you had gone from Antrim, Ireland into Birmingham. Thanks, Bubba. Hey, for those people that don't know the story, don't ruin it, because I'll ask them to beat your ass and you'll be sorry. So we had left Antrim and we went into Birmingham, and David Ellison told me, "Do you know what you did last night?" I said, "I have no idea what I did last night." He said, "You told the audience anarchy in Ireland." Me? Ever seen anything controversial? He didn't talk to me after that because we got escorted out of Antrim in Northern Ireland on a bulletproof bus. And the next day when we landed in Nottingham, we said, what's the name of that club? Jimmy? Where are you, buddy? What's the name of that club we went to? Rock City. Yeah. That was the first time that Nick Manzi jumped on Chuck Greenwood's drums, and we realized that Nick should be the drummer. And that's when I wrote this song called Hopeless.
I don't say it. Don't mean I ain't thinking it.